And Owens and Sami Zayn going right after one another early part of this matchup. These two men have known each other some 15 years. They really broke in the business together.
Yeah, they're best friends, tag team partners, and obviously bitter rivals now.
Oh! Yeah, watch Owens here.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. Sami Zayn, though, counters. Oh, Zayn! Kevin Owens dropped on his head.
Crazy back suplex, just like Dr. Death used to throw guys.
Oh, watch the positioning here. Here comes Sami Zayn.
He went for the Haluva kick, and he ran into a super kick.
Again.
And now Kevin, pop-up powerbomb time. Sami Zayn, though, rolls him up. He's got both legs,
and
he got him.
He's not hanging around anymore.
Yeah, frustrated and taking that frustration out on Zayn.
Uh-oh.
Hey.
Oh, don't do this.
He wants to seriously injure Sami. And Sami Zayn is trying to counter for his life. Oh, Maya! Took down Kevin Owens, and now the rights and left from Zayn, unloading on KO. And officials now from the locker room area coming out here to separate these two men.
And Kevin Owens couldn't stand the fact that he just lost to Sami Zayn.
And now Kevin Owens. So much for ending things in this personal rivalry.
Yeah, we're just getting started.
We are live on Monday Night Raw, and the brawl continues between Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn back in the locker room area.
Yeah, so much to do this being the final chapter.
Maybe these two really are just destined to fight each other forever.
This is the highlight reel, and you will be quiet because I got a lot to say tonight. It's going to be a wild one because my two guests have no regard for each other. They're hell-bent at ruining their own careers, even to the point of taking each other out at Money in the Bank, allowing that barbarian Dean Ambrose, the man who put 69 tacks into my body, 69 tacks, allowing him to become WWE champion. That is unacceptable. They're ruining their own lives, and they're starting to ruin mine. This has to stop tonight. You guys didn't used to loathe each other. You used to be best friends, right? Huh? As a matter of fact, Sammy, you were the best man at Kevin Owens' wedding, right?
The reason you didn't win the Royal Rumble match is because of me. And the reason you lost your Intercontinental Championship at WrestleMania was because of me. And the reason you didn't win the Money in the Bank ladder match was because of me. So do yourself a favor. Do me a favor, do everyone here a favor, and let's put an end to this once and for all at Battleground.
You stand there and you talk about how I ruined our friendship. You know who ruined our friendship? It was you. It's your fault. It is, because everything we've done since we've met was all to get to WWE, wasn't it? We fought together, we fought against each other, was always in the hopes of making it here. So when WWE came calling and you signed here a year and a half before I did, was I upset that you didn't wait for me? Was I upset that that you made the right move for your career. No, I was happy for you, just like you should have been happy for me when I finally got to WWE and won the NXT title, but you weren't happy. No, you were furious, and why? Because my success came at your expense? What kind of friend does that make you, Sammy? You know what that proves? That proves that in the end, I was always a better friend to you than you were to me. But you know what? None of that matters now, because you want to settle this at Battleground. You want to go one more time at Battleground. You got it.
A huge match, a money-making match between the two of you. Not as big as what I'm going to be doing at Battleground, because I'm Chris Jericho, right? But just the fact that you got to announce this match on my show, the fact that you're both in the ring with me, puts you both on a different level. You're welcome. And on top of that, I'm going to give you something else. I'm going to give all of you cretins something else. I'm going to give you what you want. I'm going to give you what you need. Sit back as I give you the gift of Jericho. Drink it in, man.
Oh! The hell? The gift of Jericho just got spiked.
With the chops to Yvonne Dudley.
Whoa.
Sin Cara loves to fly. Moonsault off the second rope. And look at the multinational alliance cheering.
Tag by the Dudleys.
Cara. Oh.
Goodbye, Luchador.
3D.
Sin Cara has been eliminated.
Oh, man. It is now 8-7.
Hey, here comes
seven.
Kalisto.
Kalisto, cover.
We've got the bro kick by Sheamus.
Bubba Ray eliminated.
Bubba Dudley has been eliminated.
No Bubba Ray Dudley, he was eliminated earlier on.
Oh,
yes, I
think we're going to see it. But oh, no. 4th of July style. Oh, the humanity.
And the multinational alliance is rolling in this matchup versus Team USA. Stepping through, looking for the sharpshooter.
Sharpshooter.
It's locked in, middle of the ring, sharpshooter. Is Demon gonna tap out here? Cesaro's got it locked in good.
Ricky Choshu, the first to do that, called it Sansori Gatami.
Demon Dudley has been eliminated.
And Jack Swagger heading across the ring, looking for the Swagger bomb now. Jack, look at his feet. And he made Swagger pay with a code breaker. Cover by Jericho. Guys, things aren't looking good for Team USA.
Jack Swagger has been eliminated.
Mark Henry catches
Mosquito. Just got caught. Mosquito got spotted.
World's strongest slam.
Goodbye, Luchador.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
It is now 6-5. Multinational Alliance with the lead. Kevin Owens, though.
Oh, no way. No.
Bomb to Mark Henry. You got to be kidding.
Mark Henry has been eliminated.
Oh! Doesn't help.
Kevin Owens eliminated.
By disqualification, Kevin Owens has been eliminated.
Kevin Owens is disqualified for hitting his own teammate with a chair.
That's when you hit your own teammate.
Well, he hit Kane, so I guess that counts too. As a disqualification, that is. And here's Kane with a right hand.
Uh-oh.
And I think he's going to hit Kevin Owens' pay.
We'll see.
So wait.
By disqualification, Kane has been eliminated.
For hitting a man with a chair who was already eliminated from the match.
Well, Kevin Owens got eliminated for hitting his own partner with a chair.
Kane got eliminated for hitting a man who was already out of the match. And now he's going to make Sami Zayn pay. So I believe there's four men left for the
Charles
Robinson
just had a birthday.
Three for Team USA and elimination. Apollo Crews. Sheamus now. Here's the cover on Cruz, and he eliminates Cruz.
Apollo Cruz has been eliminated.
Zack Ryder rolling. Whoa. Eliminated.
Cesaro has been eliminated.
Knockout punch.
Right in the head.
And Jericho's been eliminated.
Chris Jericho has been eliminated.
Del Rio and Sheamus remain for the multi-alliance team. And now Alberto Del Rio. Big Show blocked the kick.
Oh, no.
Choke slam.
Oh, yes.
Cover. And now Team USA with the advantage.
Alberto Del Rio has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, caught by Sheamus. Planning Zack Ryder. Looking to eliminate.
Goodbye, Woo Woo.
Big Show.
On turn, Sheamus.
Rough Rider! Cover by Zack!
He's in it!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match, Team USA!
And now the celebration for Zack Ryder and the Big Show! As Team USA knocks off the multinational alliance tonight.
Mauro, who did I beat in my first match in WWE? Just remind the people. That's right.
John Cena.
John Cena, that's right. You know, some people beat up John Cena and brag about it. I beat him in my first match and then turned this whole place into the Kevin Owens show.
Hey, watch out, man. Watch out, guys.
Sami Zayn levels Jericho on the outside with that running clothesline.
Sami turned this match into the Sami Zayn show.
Don't look at me. Focus on your opponent, idiot.
Zayn staring daggers into Kevin Owens here at ringside.
Oh, was he? Was he staring daggers? Should I be scared, Mauro?
Just saying, he's fired up right
now. The only thing
right
I'm afraid of is ever turning out like you when I grow up.
Well, look out, Chris!
That's not
going to
happen because I'm... Of course, that's not going to happen because I'm Kevin Owens. Honestly, you should probably even listen to Michael Cole because even he's better than you. You know that?
The worst advice Byron ever got was somebody told him to be himself.
Enjoying Tornado DDT by Sami Zayn!
I didn't enjoy seeing Sami do that, but I did enjoy that line, Jerry.
Come on, Chris,
come on,
get up.
Chris.
Zayn
Chris.
Firing up the WWE Universe. Jericho stumbling on the outside, clean out the cobwebs.
Watch your back.
Look out.
Tope con Hino by Sami Zayn.
Think you're cool? What are you hitting a table for, huh?
Oh, wait, what the?
Think you're cool, huh? Hit the table like that when I'm trying to work? I'm trying to make this main event worthy of watching by adding my voice to it because people have to stand looking at you. Don't hit that table when I'm sitting here. And don't look at me like that because I will knock you.
Oh! Insane! Sends Jericho crashing into Kevin Owens.
No.
Lands right in the clutches and an exploder suplex into the turnbuckles by Sami Zayn.
Zayn's making Jericho pay.
On the cusp of what would be his biggest win here at WWE. Owens, though, on the apron. A halluva kick for Owens. Quick roll up by Jericho.
Sammy's still in it.
Come on, ref. Can you not count to three?
Jericho's looking for the walls of Jericho. Quick roll up by Zayn. He does it. Sami Zayn wins.
Oh, watch out.
But Jericho comes back.
There you go.
And ruins the celebration.
Yeah.
Pound him into the ground.
Beat up a defenseless Sami Zayn. Real nice, Kevin Owens.
Owens dropping bombs and putting the boots to his opponent. Coming up at Battleground 2 weeks from this Sunday, but Owens wants to finish Zayn here tonight.
You just got punked.
Yeah, apparently.
And Kevin Owens blindsides Dean Ambrose.
Hello.
Seth Rollins, welcome.
Thank you, King. It's a pleasure to see you.
This is awesome.
The Architect joining us here on commentary.
Yeah,
Seth, I zoom out here to get a closer look at your opponent this Monday night.
Watch it, watch it. I wouldn't miss this for the world. Oh, not a chance.
Watch out!
Hey, I'm just watching. Keep your eye on the prize. Hey.
Rollins attacking Ambrose. The bell goes. Well, he likes to get a good up close and personal look. A truncated main event thanks to Seth Rollins, but here comes Sami Zayn. You gotta be kidding me. Oh man, it's like Fry Takayama all over again as Zayn and Owens go at it. Things are breaking down here on the last SmackDown on Thursday night. Well, back here on SmackDown, and to echo Mr. McMahon's comments, things being shaken up here in this main event. We've just been informed it is now a tag team match. Kevin Owens and Rollins against Ambrose and Zayn, first time ever.
And this crowd here is chanting that this is awesome, that this has been made into a tag team match. This is not right. Sami Zayn should not even been out here.
Well, Seth Rollins had no business out here, but we got ourselves a tag match now. You know, Sami Zayn fired up after beating Chris Jericho last week, knowing that he's finally going to get his opportunity to end his conflict with Kevin Owens.
Oh, no! DDT by Sami Zayn.
What?
Who celebrated his birthday this past Tuesday, and I know he'd like to blow away Kevin Owens faster than you blow out the candles on a birthday cake as Owens goes to the outside.
Oh, wait a minute. What are these two morons thinking now?
Yeah. Look out! Oh, Pescado's in stereo!
Scottos, did you just order lunch?
Continuity here between Zayn and Ambrose.
Coalescing as a unit against Owens and Rollins.
Wait a minute here.
A sling blade by Rollins. Side press, hooks a leg. Got Rollins looking for the win.
That was close.
A little distraction there from Owens opened up the door for Seth Rollins.
Another tag made in comes Kevin Owens.
Michael Cole's number one draft pick. Oh, and here's why.
Oh, man. Neck breaker. No love lost.
Is that all you got?
Can you imagine?
I'm the man!
Anyway. Owens was almost on the receiving end of a haluva kick. Here comes Ambrose. Ambrose with a toe-fake suicida. Blocked it. Owens sends Ambrose crashing into the steel steps.
And it's it.
Roll up by Rollins. The action fast and furious here on SmackDown.
No, he blocked the pedigree.
DDT by Zayn.
Let's try it again.
And this action is insane on SmackDown.
Zayn was looking for that haluva kick.
Rollins avoided it.
Kevin Owens saved Rollins that time.
Pedigree plants Sami Zayn.
Counting. Oh, I'm exhausted.
Here are your winners, Kevin Owens and Seth Rollins.
And Seth Rollins will go down in history as picking up the final victory of Thursday Night SmackDown. And the WWE Champion now turning his attention to the man he will defend the title against Monday night on Raw.
I don't like the look in the eye of Dean Ambrose.
It's on us!
We don't have to wait on Monday night. They're going at it right now.
Ambrose and Rollins.
No! Rollins and Ambrose are done, and they don't want to wait till Monday night on Raw.
Ambrose.
Get out of there.
Ambrose trying to get him hooked for dirty deeds.
Well, it didn't happen now, but it will happen Monday night.
Well,
for sure.
It's the end of an era here on SmackDown, the final SmackDown on Thursday night. Things are about to change in a big way here in WWE.
Leapfrog by Sami, arm drag takedown to Jericho, and another one. And Sami Zayn. Unique offensive style into the armbar. Look at Cesaro go!
Jericho's gonna be dreaming of uppercuts.
uppercut by Cesaro.
Let the uppercut train begin.
Kevin Owens gets a drop kick.
Cesaro's taking care of it by himself.
I think everybody's getting an invite.
What were you saying about the train, Byron?
It's leaving the station, and the uppercut party begins.
Swiss trains are never not on time.
Every one of those uppercuts sting. And Jericho, the legal man, cover by Cesaro, hooks the leg, and Jericho at two.
Hey, if a tag is made by both members, we're going to have a little preview coming this Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
And a little look ahead at Battleground. Owens and Zayn slugging it out. Look at these two go.
Fight just broke out in Providence.
Oh, wow. Did you hear that?
Oh, man.
Sammy felt it.
Now Kevin Owens with a wicked clothesline about driving Zayn out of his boots.
I cannot wait to see this match at Battleground between these two.
He was looking for the pop-up powerbomb.
He certainly was. Sami Zayn knows him very well.
Owens went into the corner. Jericho makes the tag.
Sami Zayn doesn't know it.
Yeah, now he does.
Zayn might have been looking for that haluva kick. Yeah, Jericho had the interception.
And Jericho doesn't realize Zayn made the tag. Cross body, lateral press by Cesaro. Kick out at two.
Just barely. Uh-oh.
Looking
great counter,
swing.
Backslide.
Cesaro. And now Jericho looking to turn Cesaro onto the walls.
Great core strength of Cesaro. It's the only thing stopping him.
Third attempt.
Well, Jericho was going to lock Cesaro. Cesaro looking to get a swing of his own.
This time it works.
Well, Kevin Owens just ran into his own man.
In the meantime, yeah, the tag was made. Sami Zayn.
A tornado DDT.
Yeah, Jericho is still the legal man. I don't think Sami Zayn realized where this is at.
And Jericho rolls up Sami Zayn.
Oh, no,
Sami
no, no.
Zayn rolling up Jericho now. And Zayn got it.
Here are your winners, Cesaro and Sami Zayn.
I think Jericho was still out of it from that swing and hitting in the back of Kevin Owens' legs.
Sami Zayn once again pins Chris Jericho. And talk about momentum headed into Battleground.
His opponent from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens hasn't been drafted yet. I still can't understand this.
Full powerbomb.
Real great way to endear yourself to your potential loss.
Well, knowing Kevin Owens, he feels he probably should have been the number one pick.
Wait a minute. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. They're not going to wait for the Battleground pay-per-view. They're turning SmackDown Live into their own personal Battleground.
Look at this idiot, Sami Zayn.
This passionate disdain from Sami Zayn.
Oh!
That's what that'll get you.
One of the most intense rivalries in WWE comes to a head Sunday on the WWE Network, but tonight it's supposed to be Owens versus Kane.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at that. Kevin just fed Sami to Kane.
Do it!
Be careful what you ask for, Kevin Owens! Choke slams in stereo!
Equal opportunity choke slam.
That should impress the GMs.